Hello friends, welcome to Live Here Do Mathematics. Today we are going to solve another problem from DU MSc Entrance 2014. So the problem says, let T from R3 to R3 be a linear transformation given by the formula T of xyz equals to A xyz transpose, where A is a 3x3 real orthogonal matrix of determinant 1. Then T is an isometry of R3. The matrix of T with respect to the usual basis of R3 is A transpose. The eigenvalues of T are either 1 or minus 1. T is surjective. Now let us prove the first option, that is T is an isometry of R3. So let us see if this is true or false. Okay. Now, so for isometry, we have to show that if it is isometry, then it will preserve distance. That is, norm of Tx will be equals to norm of X, or we can square both sides. Okay. So now what we can write, norm of, we can write norm of Tx square can be written as like this, because T of xyz is given as A xyz transpose. Okay, so we can write this as, so transpose this xyz A transpose, then A xyz transpose. Okay, now what is given? Look, it is given that A is a 3x3 real orthogonal matrix. Since A is a 3x3 real orthogonal matrix, so A transpose A equals to E. What is this identity matrix? So we can write I in place of A transpose A. So then it will be, it can be written as xyz transpose. Okay, so this is equals to xyz. Okay, this is equals to x square plus y square plus z square. Okay, so this is norm of Tx square. Now norm of x square, what will be? This will be x y z and x y z transpose. Okay, and from here we have written that we can write that x square plus y square plus z square, this will be okay. So norm of Tx square equals to norm of x square. Okay, so this is an isometry. Okay, so option A is right. Now let us find the matrix representation of T. Okay, so take the standard basis of R3. Okay, and take E as A11, A12, A13, A21, A22, A23, A31, A32, A33. Okay, so now multiply it with 100. So this will give, multiply row by column. Okay, so here will be A11. Now multiply the second row with this column, and this will give A22, and sorry, so give A21, and similarly the third row with this column will give A31. Okay, so similarly, by multiplying A with the vector 010 and multiplying A with the vector 001, you can check that the multi matrix representation of T will be A. That is, write the first column A11, A21, A31. Similarly, when you multiply 010, the second column will be A12, A22, A32. And if you multiply by 001, here will be A13, A33. Okay, so the matrix representation of T is A. But what is given in the second option? The matrix representation of T with respect to the usual basis of R3 is A transpose. So this option is false, because we have seen that the matrix representation of T is A, not A transpose. Okay, now what is given here? Look, A is a 3x3 real orthogonal matrix of determinant 1. Okay, so A is the matrix representation of T, and det A equals to 1. Okay, now since det A is equals to 1, so T is surjective, because det A equals to 1 means A is non-singular. Okay, A is non-singular. So A is invertible. So A has full rank. Okay, A has full rank means T is surjective. So option D is true. Okay, now the eigenvalues of T are either 1 or minus 1. Now to check option C, let us consider that lambda is an eigenvalue. Okay, so if lambda is an eigenvalue, then we have and VB eigenvector, then AV equals to lambda V. Okay, now take norm AV square equals to norm lambda V square. Okay, so norm AV squares mean AV transpose AV, and this means mod lambda square V transpose V. That is, this can be written as V transpose AV equals to mod lambda square. Now A transpose A, as A is orthogonal, so A transpose A can be written as I. So this turns to be V transpose B equals to mod lambda square norm V square. Okay. Now from this we can write that norm V square equals to lambda square norm V square. Now as norm V is non-zero, okay, so we have lambda square equals to 1. That means mod lambda equals to 1. So mod lambda equals to 1 does not mean that lambda equals to plus minus 1, because lambda can be complex here too. Okay, so option C, that eigenvalues of T are either 1 or minus 1, is false. Okay, so only option A and D are true. So thank you friends for watching the video. If you like the video, please share the video with your friends and stay tuned with us, because we will come back shortly with this kind of video again. And please don't forget to subscribe the channel. Thank you.